sirens. Hear the sirens. The sirens, hear the circus so profound. I hear the sirens.
What the fuck is this world running to your dead? Leave a message at least. Couldn't learn your voice one last time. Or tell him I feel this good.
Just like a three new today's. Your smiling eyes before me, inches from my face. Wash my love, wash my love.
Above, but in the past he's It's getting a little tight up here. It's all good if you're all good. Is everybody looking out for their neighbor, please? Please. Yep. About to this side. Seriously, just look out for your neighbor. If something happens, raise your hand. I'll see you. Somebody in yellow will see you. Sir, with the blue backpack, you can set it down. It'll be all right. Yeah, yeah. And everybody else, all right. Yeah. Let's keep going.
Thank you. And we often share very similar weather. Earlier in the day, it could have been Seattle. Now, this is like the nicest day ever in Seattle in years. I don't know if we get a Seattle day, but a beautiful salad in a Seattle day. Salad day is the salad. And we're just really glad from the front to the back. Cheers to y'all for coming out and enjoying the day with us. Before I continue, like this gentleman right there, like that gentleman right there, he really has no business doing that thing on top of the crowd, because he's probably, anytime you're heavier than three or four other people, that's a problem. So I figure, you fat bastard, is that what you said? Hey dude, you don't have to insult him. We're just trying to tell him, you know, keep your feet on the ground and the head in the stars and your food on the plate. But, you know, because I think we're going to be here for a while. We'd like to. Again, we've got all the credit. And it's the last night of the tour, so this is... And there's a great, great woman named Chrissy Hine. I'd like to toast to Chrissy Hine. I read an insightful interview with her recently, and she said, I feel like, you know, music, like she wants to go out, maybe play for half price, but just play 45 minutes, have her because it should be maybe a little more concise and discerning, and that maybe the music thing's gotten a bit drawn out, and I completely agree. Completely. So, but we'll have to wait till next time to do the 45 minutes set. Tonight, I think we're gonna do the whole. But if we're gonna do that, work with me. Let's only have maybe females be the ones floating on top. Let's let them have a bit of fun. No, and don't fucking, we'll be watching. But no big giant with the boots and the, no. At some point we're gonna have to just start leading you off to the trees, and then we'll put you in a paper canvas sack and pick you up later. You'll wake up at the Electric Daisy Festival tripping. But, please. Nobody, like if you're small enough to where you think that I could kick your ass, then you can go. Anything above that, please. Or do it later in the night. We got a whole show to play, yeah? All right, so that's what I'm saying. All I'm saying is, mind your manners.
I'm in the spot. come down like a storm. When she don't hold me from, she was gone like a burning meteor from my own side. She's looking for things to land. She said, you got yourself to stand and run. Whatever you reply, she took as well.
Oh, these words alone. It's nothing like a poem. Oh, putting in, putting in. Don't feel like an adult. Scratch your voice all along. There's nothing like a baritone. Miles.
Won't you
The sheriff, he's the sheriff. But we had recorded a record in Seattle, and it was the first record, the first ever real recording I'd ever been part of, and Mike too. We had a couple of little tiny things that maybe we recorded on the cassette. But we made this bit of a record, and then but we were gonna mix it, and then the guy who mixed it was gonna be in London. Well, it was gonna be in England, and it was gonna be Surrey, I think Surrey. The place called Rich Farm. So we didn't know if anybody would ever hear this stuff or certainly like it, or so we thought, well, at least we'll get to see London once in our lives. England once in our lives. That's a great fucking decision. And the fact that now, I can't tell you how much we appreciate this being, I believe, the 30th time we've played in your country, and then to play here and then have you sing along. And, you know, something happened on that trip, and I remember it so vivid, and it was in the morning, you could hear them mixing a song in the other room. The song was called Black, they were mixing it in the other room. I was sitting there, and there was a younger woman kind of helping with breakfast in the morning, tea and coffee, and she said, that's a nice song, and she said, Are you the singer? And I said, yeah. And she said, did you write that? I said, yeah, yeah. And she said, it's brilliant. At that moment, that was the greatest compliment, the greatest feedback I'd ever heard in my whole life. And my whole life to that point, the biggest achievement to have somebody who really hadn't known, because not many people had heard the stuff. So I thought, this is a moment that I will remember for the rest of my life, is this compliment from this woman and this kitchen, those holy and orange. And then about 30 seconds later, Stone Gossard walked in. And he walked in, and he was standing over on the counter, and she said, would you just cut a slice of bread off for me? Just a slice of bread? And he did, and he handed it to her, and she said, oh, that's brilliant. Been humble ever since. Yeah.
I am the answer. If you Thank you. says he opens the door.
She rolls over.
Thank you. just let me come, 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 Thank you.
time out. Won't you hear me? Won't you hear me?
needed it. I think the fact that we learned it is the reason why we never need it. But we should still play it anyway.
She holds the hand. situation. places, but I swear to fucking God, there's some people out there who are looking for a reason to kill. They're looking for a reason to go across borders and take over land that doesn't belong to them, and they should get the fuck out, mind their own fucking business. Children, eat, procreate, draw a painting, make some art, listen to music, fuck some more, have another baby, eat, work, love, everyone's the fucking same, so why are people at war? Stop the fucking shit now!
Right. Thank you. I could hold you. I wish
should I I understand that every life must end, uh-huh. As we sit alone, I know someday we must go, uh-huh. Oh, I'm a lucky man to count on both hands the ones I love. Some folks just have one, yeah, others they got none. Stay with me, oh, let's just breathe. Practiced all my sins, never gonna let me win. Under everything, just another human being, uh-huh. Yeah, I don't wanna hurt. There's so much in this world to make me bleed. Stay with me, oh, all I see. Did I say that I need? Did I say that I want you? Or if I didn't, I'm a fool, you see. No one knows this more than me. As I come clean, I wonder every day as I look upon your face, uh-huh. Everything you gave and nothing you would take, uh-huh. Nothing you would take, everything you gave. Did I knows this more than me. I come cleaner. Nothing you would take, everything you gave. Oh, hold me till I die, meet you on the other side.
And there's west and there's east.